A lot of people are mistaking it for like, oh, MMA, I'm training MMA as a form of martial art. It isn't. It is a formula, it's a competition set of rules that any martial art, pretty much any combative martial art can join.
A lot of our kids here are focusing on the MMA techniques. They're focusing on their kicking, their punching, their striking, their grappling. But they have not in the past worked much on their strength and conditioning, which is obviously going to help all those things. We've got guys here that have Bobby Nam backgrounds, Phuc Thuy in backgrounds, Binh Dinh, all the kinds of Vietnamese martial arts. They're starting to learn some more of the traditional aspects like Western boxing, wrestling. A lot of people still feel it's very taboo here in Vietnam, and so events like this are really, really good to help that kind of expose the general public to what we do.
The origination of martial art is, you know, to not only strengthen the body, but also to educate the mind, to be disciplined and have a strong will, strong spirit.
We're building men here. We're not trying to break them down. We're trying to build them into young, strong, healthy minds, healthy bodies. And hopefully events like this will really kind of showcase that.